The key point now today is to drive organization to become innovative organization. This study telling you all details starting from what are the key element or the way to how to drive your organization towards innovative organization. My name is Natasit Gursi. I'm the faculty at CMMU, College of Management, Mahidol University. I specialize in the area of technology innovation management. Well, this research, it's about innovative organization. So basically, it's starting from nowadays, all organizations trying to promote innovation. But oftentimes, they're struggling with looking at innovation as a project-based activities. So the question is like, how can we turn those into day-to-day operation? So basically, we can have innovation every day, or innovation become part of their day-to-day operation. This is what we call innovative organization. So this research, starting from trying to understand what are the key element driving innovative organization. And also, with those key element, how can we be able to assess the current capability of the organizations so that we can see where we lack of. So we can develop our organization. For example, we set up budget, we set up the plan, or developing a roadmap for organizational development to closing those gaps. So at the end, we have the plan to drive our organization toward innovative organization. When we talk about innovative organizations, we need to address first whether we have proper strategies to drive innovations. Do we have enough structures, organization structures? Do we have a proper system to support? Do we have a right climate to help people in organization going through innovation activities? And the end, last but not least, do we have a proper culture in our organization to promote innovation? So those are the key issues that address from element all the way to how to make it happen, how to turn our organization to become innovative organization in this research. So if you are interested in detail, you are welcome to check out. Feel free to take this QR code after the video.